Greetings everybody and welcome back to my YouTube channel for those of you who have already subscribed and for those of you who are new to my YouTube channel, welcome to Ben Stollard's YouTube channel as my YouTube channel is mainly based on supporting the disabled community for inclusion and also for quite a fair bit of other things to help with inclusion for people that go through situations of rejection. That's what my YouTube channel is about. Now, the song I'm going to do for you today is to a song from Nikki Webster called Individuality. Now, the purpose of this one that I'm going to do for freestyle is to reveal of how we all go through deep down at times. Because I came across one of my friends who I've known for the past years while living in Cairns. And she was actually always a lot more engaging and a lot more of relief for when people are alone and don't feel like they're being listened to. And she actually came across a good 3-line sentence that would be as a good introduction for quite a fair bit of people. But the words, you will find funny at first about how we come across with the name for it. But if you're really into dancing and you really love to show of what you're like deep down and with trying to help other people through similar situations as well with mental stuff as well and to help them with relief as well, and so when you love to do dancing and you're passionate about dancing and you love to show off what sort of things you're built within yourself, and also when people call you that you are so sweet and kind and engaging and joyful, like fruitful people, then they mean as like you're as a nice person with feeling like you're actually pretty sweet to be around to help people with their situations as well. So that's why she actually came up with the 3 words to pretty much fit in with that. So the dancing passion fruits. And yes, it may sound funny at first. And yes, it's something we eat. But at the same time, what she means by it is when you love to do dancing and you're really passionate to even include people around you. And you're so sweet and fruitful to help people with situations mentally and emotionally and spiritually and quite a fair bit of other ways. It's to show that you're actually wanting to be able to connect to them. You're wanting to try and help them with what they might be struggling with. And at the same time, you're bringing joy to them. That's what it's about. And that's what she meant with the dancing passion fruits. That's what she meant from it. So God bless you all. Thank you very much for watching. And I'm not one of those people who tries to push for people to subscribe. You're more than welcome to subscribe at the time that you feel comfortable. And I do thank you for if you do subscribe, you're not only helping to feel inclusion for the disabled community plus other people with other situations as well, but it shows that you're wanting to get to know them, and not only that, but when you like them, you also show support with the connection to be able to help more in the disabled community. So God bless you all, thank you very much, and I hope you enjoy this freestyle dance I'm going to do to the song called Individuality from Nikki Webster, and I hope you enjoy it.
Somewhere we change where we act and the clothes that we wear, the magic.
thank you very much for joining in with this one. As I mentioned before, I'm not one of the people who wants to try and push people to subscribe. You're more than welcome at the time that you feel comfortable and the time that's best for you. So God bless you all. Thank you very much for watching my YouTube channel. If you do want to subscribe, you're more than welcome, but I don't want to push you. It's for when you're feeling comfortable for it. God bless you all. Thank you for joining in, and I'll probably see you during next month, depending on how busy I get. God bless you all. Thank you very much.